Operation Kraken is finished. The Nazi plan for an attack on America is over. But Moeller, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint-Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar, and I've got a bullet with his name on it.
Getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this.
Mahler, there you are. Time to finish this.
The courtyard! Get him!
Before he slips away!
Over there! The courtyard! Get him before he slips away!
textbook.
Aye, away you go. Good riddance.
There's plenty more where he came from.
So, what next?
Well, Charlie here owes me a drink. And Paris won't liberate itself.
And after we single-handedly liberate Paris?
Who knows? War's not over yet.
Operation Kraken and Abelard Möller are no longer a threat to the Allied war effort. Awaiting new orders for Lieutenant Carl.
Adolf Hitler, leader of the Third Reich, is on vacation at his mountain retreat in Ober-Salzburg, Germany, to reflect on the ongoing Allied invasion of Europe. SOE want this to be the last time he's there. We've studied Hitler's routine. His daily ritual, traveling from the Berghof to the nearby tea house, is when he's most vulnerable. Taking the head off the snake won't end the war overnight, but it should force an early surrender from the rest of the Reich. The war will be over by Christmas. How many chances like this? Got to make the most of it. Now let's kill Hitler. Non-lethal isn't an option here. SOE is in contact with German officers unhappy with Hitler's command. They've managed to set up supply caches for me in some buildings nearby. Hard to believe it's the main one. Still needs to be dealt with, though. Just what I need. That's the reserve radio shack wrecked. Time to take out the main radio hub. be harder to spot me in the grass. Much longer. Missing a scope. Still useful. That tunnel's the route the Germans use. Direct, but guarded. Even so, there might be a way to get through.
Wait!
nearly out of bullets. This grass could make some useful cover. Low on ammo. This SMG could do some damage. There it is, the Berghof. Hitler's little away from home. The views are to die for. Could make his next performance his last. Armed and ready to go. I hope he knows the funeral march. Armed and ready to go. He knows the funeral march.
Was? Wer ist da?
Grabbed all I can. Rifle. No scope. Keeps things interesting.
Verdammter Scharfschütze!
Los! 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 Ammo's almost on empty. Empty. what's on his body. Can't find anything else. Package for the Fuhrer. It'll already have been checked to make sure it's safe. Easy enough to make it unsafe. So the Berghoff has a rat problem. Maybe I can use that.
Thank you.
I can use this grass to hide. Target's down. Now to get the hell out of here before they put the whole place in lockdown.
Fairburn has successfully escaped from hostile forces. Panicked reports intercepted from Nazi High Command confirm his reports from the field.
Wiederhole! Der Führer wurde von einem Attentäter angegriffen! Es werden dringend Notärzte am Berghof gebraucht!
We'll find out in the coming weeks just how successful this mission was, and whether or not Hitler has been taken out of the war. Or if one of his doubles pulled the wool over our eyes again.